Hey guys, Rochelle here with Luv&Suds. I had to take off my gloves to start recording. I just poured my hot lye solution into my hard oils right here. I have my soft ones over here with my colloidal, there's no colloidal oatmeal in this one. Kaolin clay. And coconut milk. I'm just gonna let the hot lye solution is going to melt my hard oils, and I'll just bring you back in a minute. Right, just trying to save you the blending. Because I know it gets loud. So I hope you guys are all doing great. I'm gonna be making hot chocolate dreams. I'm gonna blend this up and I'll bring it right back. Right, I just blended that up and like I said, I'm gonna do chocolate dreams. Oh, it smells really good. But it discolors, so I'm going to pour off quite a bit of white because I want to do a drop swirl, and then I want to do some piping on the top. So, yeah. All right. So, sorry, I had to go and grab my titanium dioxide, and then I just measured off my fragrance oil and put it in there. So this is going to be white, and I really want it white. It's titanium dioxide. Just gonna set that off. I'm gonna put some more. I'm gonna stir in this. I just want to a dark color and then a little bit of a drop swirl with white, and I'm gonna do some gold and see if this 14 karat gold mica from Be Scented. I'll try to leave links down below too. These gloves are ginormous. Right. So. I'm always scared that it's all just gonna poof out and go in there. I've had it happen. And I don't have a spoon. Okay. So I want this to discolor, or it's going to discolor, so just go with the flow is what I'm thinking here. Maybe I can, maybe like that. Maybe a little bit of a better angle. And just to try to lighten this one up a little bit, I'm gonna put some more titanium dioxide, just a little bit. and get to blending. Making sure I get all those air bubbles I kept incorporating. and it just helps with the fluid. Just to hand blend it for a second, you know? Not just stick blend it. And then you get all the stuff off of the sides. Maybe I should do a in the pot swirl. I don't do very many of those, but I really want it to look more like a drink, so I'm just gonna go with it. All right, I'm gonna try to pour left-handed here. I'm gonna pour probably most of it. Go down and up and back down that one. And then up and down and back up. Kind of got away from me. Right. Down, up. Just gonna scrape all this out and get it in my bowl, and I'll bring it back. Right. And I don't know if I want to do one more pass, maybe just one more pass of the white. Because like I said, I'm going to do some piping on the top. I might keep some of this and put it in the bag too. Okay, then I'm going to just let this sit for a minute and let all that thicken up until it's a good piping consistency, and then we'll do the top. Okay, so I wiped up my area right here, cleaned up, waiting for this to get thick, and I twist, I don't know if you can see down there, I kind of twist my tip and flip it up and put my piping bag in a cup, because it helps me to fill it. And what I want to do is put it on my spatula and wipe it around this bag. So I want it to be on the sides. I want to do it where it's kind of fluid, so it will go all down there. All down the sides. Alright. When the rest of it gets to piping consistency, I'll bring it back. I just want to show you my chocolate mold, and I just took it out. I thought I was recording. I made it thin so that I can get up and under there and just peel it out. but this is a candy mold. Just from, it's not Walmart. It might have been Roberts, but I think they went out of business out here in Utah. So, yeah, cute little mold, huh? I love it. And then I'm just gonna cut these. I really shouldn't be cutting on my counter like that though. But that's how I'm gonna cut them. As, oh, and you can't even see. It's like that. I might do a couple, because I have extras, and just do one on another side. I don't know. All right. I'm gonna at least get this bottom first layer of piping on here. My piping is so not set up enough. You can't see what I'm doing. Okay. I have this pan scraper, and I just push my batter down with it. Just like that, because I think it's easier to clean it and not make a mess everywhere. So I'm just gonna put some dollops, whoops. Really not ready. Gosh, I've been waiting forever too, you guys. It's like, my goodness. Alright guys, hopefully it's done. I can't wait any longer. It's been like an hour and a half. Well, since I started the whole entire process, this has taken like 45 minutes to like set up, and I can almost guarantee you it's still not all the way set up, but my children will be home and I have to get to work here in a minute. I'm sorry. Here's all my embeds that you guys can see, hopefully. It's a little bit runny. Sorry, I'm concentrating and can't talk, I guess. It's probably all in the way. So they're still staying, even though it's really fluid. This piping tip is a really hard one actually to work with, if you ask me. Because you want, can't have it too thick or else it doesn't look all marshmallowy. I don't know how else to explain that. So I'm just gonna go down. Two sides. don't want it to be. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. Then down the center again. Going to be a big air bubble. Right. Right, that's about everything in my piping bag, and I'm gonna wait a half a second. Right, I just took my gloves off. See, I was thinking about using, like, I cut it in half, but now it looks like a Tootsie Roll. So I just cut up a few more, and then I wanted to try to get a cherry in there too, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. Like a cherry on top, but I move it like this. Can you guys still see? Maybe even better. Obviously, this has taken all my concentration. okay though. Wow, guys, I can't talk and do this at the same time, obviously, because I barely even said a word. This one's super long. These are just paper straws. So, yeah. I think that's where my sample piece is. Should I try to give my sample piece a piece? Probably not. I wonder if I cut these in half, if I can. Put a little cherry in there. Sorry, my voice is like almost gone. I'm finally getting over being sick. Or, yeah, cold. I've had a cough. My husband and I. Or maybe I should just leave it like that. But this is what I'm talking about. Well, maybe that might work. Can you guys see? All right. Okay, I can cut up some. Okay, guys, I'm gonna spritz it with rubbing alcohol, or actually I'm gonna put some glitter on here, just biodegradable glitter, spritz it with rubbing alcohol, and I'll see you for your cutting. Thanks.